controller. It has a screensaver, so press any button to regain the picture. After that, we check the time. So this little enter button here is like changing between the different operating areas of the programmer, of the controller. So you press it once to go into the time and date section. This is flashing 2014. While we're within this, the arrows front and back take us to the next section, which is month, in this case because we've got American time going on. That's April the 19th, so we know what day we did this. And we go along 19. If it was the wrong day, we go plus or minus to take it to a different day. And we can also line it up with the little bottom of the week there, Monday to Sunday. And we can see that for 2014, on April the 19th, it's a Saturday, so you know that that's right. Whereas if you go to the 20th, you think Sunday, it's not a Sunday, so you know it's the right day. And then you go along, the PM and AM flashes, so you can again change that with the plus or minus, plus to A, to 20, oh, whoops, 24 hour clock, AM or PM. Go along again, the hour flashes, again, we've just changed it back from daylight savings, daylight savings time to now, so back to 12. You go along a bit further, you can change the minutes, and I think we're 1 minute out, so that's right now. Then we go on to the next section. Next section, check the program that you're in. So we're in program A. This is start time 2. You can go back to start time 1. This has been set at 6 a.m. because this is winter or autumn in April. So we're just checking with the arrows forward and backward. Start time, whoops, we went too far. It's easy to do, just go back. Start time 2 is off, start time 3 is off, start time 4 is off, and then back to 1. We just changed it. We had 4 times coming on because it was set for summer, so we're setting it for autumn and the cooler months. Program B, Shane just had the idea, we'll put 1 time in, but 10 a.m. But what we'll do is we'll make sure that that start time, program B, is turned off, so we only have to turn it on in hot weather, if it's a hot spell in winter. So again, time and date. Again, start times, and the start time is indicated by the little clock, alarm clock. And actually, if we go back, just go around once. This time and day is indicated by a little symbol in the corner. That's the battery symbol that indicates the battery's still okay. So that means time and date. The alarm clock means it's the start time. And then this little timer, the little sands through the hourglass thing, is the time that it's running for. So program A, area 1, in this case, this is not start time, this is area 1, it's slightly confusing, is running for 1 minute only, so very small amount of time. Program B is off at the moment. It has no running time, I should say, so it's set to come on, but it's not, there's no run time, so it will not come on. Program C, I don't know why program C wasn't showing up before, anyway. So going out of that area, we go into the days of the week. So you can see that each day of the week has an icon above it, Monday, Tuesday, etc. to Sunday, and every single one has a little icon. If we pressed zero, if we press minus for that, I mean, we take out Monday and Tuesday. So to go back and press plus, back and press plus, you put those icons back in. Oops, we've still lost Monday. Going back to Monday and we press plus. So going along, each flashing icon is a chance for it to be either selected to stay on with a plus or off. And you can see that we've deselected Thursday. But if we want to go back till Thursday's flashing and press plus, then all the icons are showing up. A bit hard to see when the screen's dirty. And that means that each day is selected. So you can select on particular days of the week, the actual day of the week in the calendar, or you can select to odd and even by continuing to go around. We might do that in a subsequent tutorial. So heading back through, this is also something to do with the percentages, the amount of time you can reduce it. We'll actually put that up to 100% again. So it was actually slightly reduced from 4, we have to say. So now we're going to take it back. It also cycles through the off. You have to also remember to go past the off back to on. That's it for now. Oh, okay.